My God, have mercy. What happened to the church?
Ang Ginoon ta maluoy kay unsa man ang hitabo sa kasimbahanan karon?
What happened to the church of the Lord Jesus Christ?
Unsa man hitabo karon sa simbahan sa balang
Ginoon? You don't see any power of God in most churches.
Di ka kakita sa gahom sa Ginoo sa kadaghanan simbahan karon.
You don't see most people hungering and thirsting after righteousness and reading the Bible every day and sharing the word of God with others. You don't see that. So has most of the church become lukewarm? Yes.
Kadaghanan simbahan lukewarm, init-init lagamay.
Does most of the church have a name, Christian, but they don't live it? Yes. Are most people walking around spiritually dead? Yes.
Kadaghanan ba sa mga katauhan naglakaw nga espirituhanon patay? Mao kana.
So what are we going to do about it?
Ugon sa man karon atong buhaton.
We'd better pray.
Kinahanglan ta magampo.
And we better get the reality of God working in our own life. We'd better get the reality and power of God working in our own life, and then we can change our families and our friends and our world. There's no other way for that to happen. It can't be church as usual. It can't be just confessing, and hoping it happens. Listen to me. It can't be just confessing and claiming and saying and hoping that it's going to happen. It has to be repentance and repentance and repentance, and then God will make it happen. Ready or not, He's going to get a people ready for Him.
Andam kag dili.
Whether you want to be a part of that bride or not is up to you. It's between you and God. I gave you the evidence today. Here's the signs. Whether you're really born of the Spirit of God, and that's reality. You've heard it before. I'm going to say it to you again. Religion will not save you.
Ang relihiyon dili makaluwas kaninyo.
This church or any other church will not save you.
Kaning maong simbahan o bisag ubang simbahan dili kani makaluwas kanimo.
You're doing business with God in reality through repentance and giving your life to Him. That will change. Nothing less than that.
Wailaing gayud kun dili kanara.
I fully expect to see the power of God in my life and in the life of the body of Christ before Jesus returns. I and my wife have definitely seen definite glimpses of that power. We know it's real.
Siya ug ang iyang asawa nakakita na og gamay nga nang hitabo kani og hibaw sila kani
tinuod of a supernatural life.
Ang gahom sa espirituhanong kinabuhi.
The power of divine authority.
Ang gahom sa Diyosnon nga awtoridad.
That is supposed to be manifest in our lives as it was in the time of the apostles in the book of Acts.
Nga makit-an sa atong kinabuhi sama sa nakit-an sa kinabuhi sa mga apostoles.
Get on board because it's going to happen.
Dili ingon nga manghitabo lang na diha kanimo.
Don't be left behind.
Ayaw tuguting ikaw mabian.
The repentant, surrendered life is going to see the power of God not only to change your life, but to live supernaturally. But religion won't give you any of that.
Pero ang reliyon dili kahatag nimo aniana.
Religion will give you a false assurance, and religion will give you all kinds of confusion and bondage. But Jesus will set you free to live supernaturally.
Pero si Jesus magahatag nimo kagawasan aron ikaw magkinabuhi nga gamhanan.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Sister Lynn.
While Brother Lynn was speaking, the Holy Spirit was speaking to me. Oh my God, Father, help us. Show us, Lord, our need, and revive us. Change our heart.
Yes,
and make us real in our walk with you, Lord.
Yes.
Please help us here, every one of us, Lord. Take away that which doesn't belong in our hearts. Yes. And in this church. And let your divine spirit fill us to overflowing, so that we may be a light to the world and have the peace of God reign in our hearts and in our lives, and see your healing touch on us and on our people and on all that we would talk to. Help us, Father God, we cry out to you. In Jesus' name I pray. Fill your servant's mouth and help us to communicate what you want to say in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 This isn't exactly a sermon. This is just what the Holy Spirit is speaking. You see, I'm not really a preacher.
dili ingon magwawali kayo siya.
You see, preaching is really a man's job.
Kaya magwali, pagwali, buhat ni sa lalaki.
I'm not a pastora.
Dili siya dingon siya pastora.
There's no pastora in the Bible.
Kaya sa Biblia, wai pastora.
Contrary to popular opinion, there's no pastor in the Bible. Elder is the husband of one wife. Well, that excludes me from being an elder. How does all this stuff happen in the church?
When
the Bible has a clear instruction, I am a missionary evangelist.
And
I also can have a touch of the office of prophetess on me. You can ask Pastor Bob, I can tell him what's going on in his life. That's why I can tell you. I don't usually say it, but that's true. I don't boast of that, but that's the gift of the Holy Spirit. Now, what Brother Len was speaking was so right.
Tinood gayod, eksakto gayod.
And I hope you got it if you need it.
Kung iyang gihandom nga inyo nadawat kani kay kung ikaw naghinanglan ini.
One of his points about chismis, tabi-tabi chismis.
Labi pa sa tabi-tabi sa chismis.
Okay. Is this a house full of tabi-tabi chismis or is this the house of God?
O kundi kani balay puluyanan pa sa Dios.
I think there's been a lot of tabi-tabi chismis in this place. Among the members. Oh, even the leaders. Uh-oh. James again says,